Hey guys, it's Abby Gibran.
Melissa, did James
have
sliders?
It's Abby Gibran here and Vina TV. And we're going to do a mukbang with sliders. It's a cool Sunday, so I'm absolutely busy. So yeah, we're drinking water. Cheers. Cheers. Loading this up with a container full of Thomas James.
Yeah.
My cousin Aaron.
Okay, so we're gonna take the first bite.
Juicy bite, ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
By the way,
pull me. Hers doesn't have cheese or ketchup.
Yeah.
I do.
I don't really like ketchup.
Okay. Gotta go for another bite.
Mm-hmm. So am I. Oh, my nanny did our nails. Sorry you can't see our face. But
do you want to see our faces?
No. Our first Draco and Louie. Hers is Louie, mine is Draco. Are doing good.
You didn't see the rest of mine, but do another good day.
Mm-hmm.
We're busy, so.
Show them yours, because yours has like ketchup and stuff in it. Sliders are
the best.
Hamburgers, just mini ones. Like,
yeah, they're so cute. This is the best little cheeseburger ever.
This isn't even my first mukbang. I've done mukbangs in the past, but like I don't even know. Because I made like when I was eating Wendy's, garlic knots, and stuff like that. But today is my first like official mukbang. And I know this is kind of not like a mukbang. I call it mukbangs, people call it mukbangs. I call it mukbangs usually, or mukbangs, but I don't know. This is like, I know mukbangs usually have like a bunch of food, you know, but we just have each one slider. I might not finish mine on camera, and then like, and it might run out of filling, so we don't know. I put in a lot of ice.
Me too.
I don't spill it though. Don't spill it. Please don't spill it.
There's only like ice in there though.
Yeah. I don't know if it's like, yeah. I have a lot of ice. I got a lot of ice. I like a lot of ice.
Sometimes I chew on ice too.
So, I'm gonna end this video here because I'm gonna go edit this. So I'm gonna go watch YouTube. Cool. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.